Rehman Music Sheets, tracking milestones of an incredible journey spanning 30 years. Connecting with his creative partners that shaped his heartfelt rhythms. Also engaging with musicians he inspired across generations and around the world. Filmmaker Mani Ratnam, music composer Ilayaraja. They share their birthdays on 2nd June. Not only that, right from his first film in 1983, Mani Ratnam's 10 films had music by Ilayaraja. Together, they redefined the meaning of commercial and classical music in Tamil cinema. But then, for his 11th film Roja, Mani Ratnam decided to work with a new composer, Dilip Shekhar, who later became A.R. Rehman. Thus began a new chapter, a new phenomenon.
Shifting from a stalwart like Mr. Ilayaraja to an absolutely new music composer, was it a challenging decision?
No, I think they're really opposites in the sense the way they work, the way they conceive, the way they compose, everything is very different between, you know, it's like two ends of the spectrum. The working style is completely different and both are absolutely brilliant, you know, and for a long time I've worked with Ilayaraja, who's a sheer genius. And then coming to Rehman, you know, who is such a, you know, detailed person, you know, I mean, so he produces, when he gives you a scratch, it is a fully produced scratch, you know, and he cares for every bit of the sound that goes in there. So they're two entirely different schools, I would say. And it was fascinating to move from one to another. And, you know, there are several ways of making anything creative, I suppose. And so it was good to know that you can do right the opposite and get equally good results.
So what are your initial memories of Rehman? Did you know him before you met him?
Did I know him before? I've known of him, yes. I mean, he's done a lot of work on commercials. And before that, when I was doing a film with Ilayaraja, he was a programmer. He was working on the keyboard. And I've seen him as really as a small school kid almost, you know. And we are doing a film called Maunaragam. He was there and he did the programming in that film. I've heard of him. I've heard of him from quite a few ad filmmakers. I mean, I've had quite a few friends and all of them were working with Rehman. We were used to in Chennai working in a sound recording studio, which is like huge. You know, it's like Prasad recording studio and which is huge with a lot of, you know, equipment. We use having a studio in his house, which was, you know, news to me. He was telling me that I should come over, drop in sometime and listen to what he's done. So I said, I will. You know, that's how it started.
So when you visited him and he presented you his compositions, what was your reaction?
I think he was brilliant from the word go. You know, the first scratch that I heard from him, not for my film, but something which he had worked on for a jingle. It was absolutely brilliant to hear. And what I heard in the beginning was absolutely impressive. It was new, it was fresh, it was original, and it had no shades of somebody like Ilayaraja before. You know, it was very difficult when there's somebody so strong, so good before, to come out completely out of that mold and do something very different. And that's what he did, and that's what appealed to the people, I think.
Thank you. the process of making music, were you ever doubtful of your decision of working with a new composer?
No, when before we decided to go with Rehman, I think Rehman and me must have sat for a month or two before we said, okay, we'll go ahead on this project together. You know, we sat down and he'd come to the office, he'd sit with the keyboard, we'll work on a few tunes. And because, it was very important for us to have music of a certain standard, you know. And once I knew that this was the caliber of it, and every time you go into a studio, there's no way there can be any doubt in your mind, because the product that he was giving out was so fantastic that doubt was the last thing that I had in my mind. What we didn't think was that it would become a rage, that it would be accepted so well. That is, we didn't anticipate, we had hoped, but we didn't anticipate that. But no doubts at all. I think we were very sure that, you know, this guy was really special.
Faruja, the budget for music composer was just 25,000 rupees. Is it correct?
Roja, the whole film's budget was very, very less. In fact, it was an agreement that we made with the producer. Now, because we are doing a film based on, you know, in Kashmir, and we are doing it in Tamil, I'm not too sure how many people down south would be aware of an issue in Kashmir. And so all the technicians worked for really nothing. I mean, whether it's the cameraman, whether it was me, whether it was, and we were doing it for the senior most director in Tamil films, you know, Balchandra, K. Balchandra, he was producing it. So it, in a way, it was our respect to him. And two, we decided that we will make the film in as tight a budget as possible, so that the film has a chance. The film, you know, can survive, you know, because it was slightly not on the regular path, so it was on the edge. So we just wanted to make sure that we had another chance of films like this, you know. So we made sure that everyone was, at really, really much below their market price.
से न जाती है यादें तुम्हारी कैसे तुम बिन जीना आँखों में तू है आंसुओं में तू है आंखें बंद कर लो तो मन में भी तू है कहाँ है तू कैसी है तू रो
Music of Roja changed the very syntax of Indian film scores. It was path-breaking and fresh. No wonder American critic Richard Corliss compared Rehman's music with the music of Italian composer Ennio Morricone. For his debut film itself, A.R. Rehman won the National Award for Best Music Direction. But how was the music composed? Maniratnam shares that story in our next episode. Stay with us.
छूके यूं चली हवा जैसे छू गए हो तुम फूल जो खिले थे वो शूल बन गए हैं क्यों जी रहा हूँ इसलिए दिल में प्यार है तेरा जुल्म सह रहा हूँ क्यों इंतजार है तेरा
If you have recreated Rehman's music, share your videos and get featured on Rehman Music Sheets. Log on to o2-india.com.
Samne tu aayegi, kahan hai tu, kaisi hai tu, roz.